Alright, runes and masters for desktop this game. I'm gonna go Cloudy Reds, Lifesteal Quints, Armor Yellows, and MR Blues. And oh, we have Rimmel mid this game, so I can do the, actually the same masters as your. Oh shit, no, I don't want Magic Pen. No. Alright, 21, 09, Scaling AD, Arm Penetration, Bonus Damage from Brute Force, Sender, and Executioner, and then 9 points in Utility, because I'm probably going to be getting all the blue buffs. Don't want to start Duron's Blade against Jarvan Jungle, because I don't want to ask Janna for a ward. I don't really feel like it. So I'm going to head back top, and have a ward for myself. Oh no. Oh, yo, our teams randomly always get first blood. Like the Rumble, that one game. And then Janna. I think she. Where'd she die? Oh, she already respawned. I can't even see the death marker. I think she just walked in a double golem rush. That's pretty hilarious. Vi is trying to start red. Jump into this brush, start Q. Ken's our Duron's Blade, so even if I catch him here, it probably wouldn't be smart to all in him. Because he's got bonus 80 health and 10 AD on me, yeah. Oh, it's Skarner top. Oh, interesting. He's probably gonna be playing Maxi spam Skarner. Skarner's pretty annoying to lane against, not gonna lie. I'm just going to try a free farm, get an early tier, and just outscale him really hard, because Skarn doesn't scale for shit, not compared to Jace, but he is pretty annoying to lane against, at least. Pushing so hard. Flat AP. Plus E spam. Equals dead creeper. I was just scouting that brush. Jarvan's at Wraiths right now. On the brush. It's gonna cost me. I play that stupidly. I gotta hit my Q with the gate. Oh my god. Nah, stupid. Pop flash on cannon to kill him. And then I EQ'd the brush, because I thought Jarvan might be recalling there, but Jarvan actually went to do his double golems. They had no vision of me, so it was a reasonable assumption to think that he might have recalled there anyway. But I should have spacked out. I tanked way too much damage running through Skarner to get to the creep wave, which was dying to the turret. That was stupid of me. And yeah, if I just got my acceleration gate plus shock blast there, it would have been a 1-for-1 trade. But he got out with his life by flashing in for the kill. Mm, Where do I wish I killed the Jarvan? It was the free devil boss, basically. Unfortunate. I got my tier now, though. So I'm gonna spam form swaps. Keep that tier stacked up. He actually got his own tier. I'm gonna go reward. If Jarvan ganks me, I'll go down so hard. Swapping forms. Get those tier stacks in. I feel like they're gonna cam my lane once Skarn hits 6. No flash, he already popped his ult. Jarvan just died. Skarn has so much fucking sustain. Ignite in 50. Got him. Push this up. Ignite in 37. Screen. Alright, ready, Mech Tom? I got a double longsword. I'm gonna get Brutalizer when I have the gold for it. And I picked up a ward and a few health pots as well. Now I have Ignite up, so I'll have an easier time killing Skarner. I need water. Thirsty. I'll get it after the game, I guess. Ooh, I could solo blue here. It'll chunk me a little, but I have health pots. I should be fine. Skarner should have his ultimate available. He got double cloth armor. Get the wave. It's pretty big, pretty important. Holy shit, Skarner hurts. Well, I did not expect that damage potential at all. I just took blue buff and fed it to him. That was so stupid. Really? Double cloth and that much more tanky. I guess his effective HP is ridiculous because of the heal from E plus the armor he gets. I actually didn't really factor that in. I just assumed because I just got blue and I just got double longsword, I'd be so much stronger than him. But that armor definitely helped him out. The thing is, I killed him before without Ignite. He was pretty at that point, though, and he only had a tier. Now he's got Seeker's Armored. Oh my god. I didn't realize he'd be that brawly. I was just like, I'm just gonna blow this guy up. And he just killed me. It was unfortunate. Keep swapping forms.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
He has blue now, which I fed him. Gotta wait for that to fade, or else there's no way I can kill him anyway. Scram for the wave. Jarvan. His ult's probably on a pretty low cooldown now. Okay, I still don't have Brutalizer. I have the gold for right now. Blue's only 1/4 left. Knight in a minute 10. Still not level 9. He's still level 8, I guess. I think it's fine. Pretty sure he has his ult up. Flash ulted me. His ult's down. I feel pretty safe. I think. Oh my god, never mind, what the fuck? Off the wave so hard. My ignite's almost up. I knew he'd try to recall the brush. Got the EQ off and I had ignite up at that point, so I was able to kill him. These fights are so random. That guy was right, whoever just got the kill dies. So random. I'm gonna back. Alright, this time I'm gonna keep my lead. Guaranteed. Got Brutalizer. Decent amount of tier stacks. He got Source Shoes, really? I think Phantom Scepter should top me off in lane. Oh shit, I'm coming. Skarner's always down. He flash ulted me before to try to get the kill, but I just knocked him away. You guys throw shoes plus Amphitone since the last fight, and I got Brutalizer upgrade plus a Vamp set too. I'm gonna go around for the wave. I already chunked him a little bit with that EQ combo. I'm not gonna EQ into him. Or I'm not gonna QE into him. In range form. Or human form. Or melee form. There you go. He hurts. Okay. I should take blue. How many tier stacks I got? 488. Oops. I thought we were going for him. Jova. I don't know why she didn't get in the bush with me. He wouldn't have seen her. They could have just popped her. Well, his ult's down at least. I'm gonna back, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, she blocked it. Is he gonna live? Oh my god, they're both gonna live. Oh, never mind. She's dead. I was like, what the fuck? Why can't I cast on E? And I forgot I fixed. Nah, like. I was just trying not smart casting my E for the gate to see if I could aim it better. And I was like spamming Thundering Blow. I was like, why isn't it going off? So Skarn just got so much free damage off on me for no reason. It's pretty stupid. I bet. I'm getting close to more mana. I'm gonna work on that. I think I like a better smart cast. Yep, moving in dragon. We can win this fight. Kill him. I'm going top. Back here. Fuck it, I'm gonna overstay, push that one over here. It's fine. Almost got my more mana. Just gonna upgrade that right now when I go back to base and pick it up. Our blue's up now too, let me pick that up. Clearing top. Damn, he got Archangels on Skarn. Alright, I like it. I respect it. I should not have chased him at all. That was stupid. After he EQ'd away, I should just turn around. But I kept going for some reason. I wanted to show off that I could kill him. Also, I really wanted the red buff, but that was just trolling. That was like too derpy. Oh well, my bad. I thought I could slam him at the end too, to try to get a 1-for-1. He just ran away, and I got stunlocked. I couldn't even get an EQ combo off. They're pushing him in really hard here. I'm up pretty soon though. Good pickaxe. Top wave's pretty big. I'm gonna clear that, I think. Actually, no, I need help holding it. This turret's gonna go down unless you don't. Any wards around this area? They cleared our wolves. That's weird. They're probably around here then. Even moving up here is risky in and of itself. I think they're on Baron. They definitely could go on it. Guys, no hourglass. Siren in the brush. I think I've blown Kennen up. It's too late now though. He's not in the brush, otherwise he would have queued me when I walked in. When I walked towards it. Let me just ward our blue. I wonder if this warded. I wonder if Baron's warded. They're not on it at least. Pushing on top. I'm just gonna put slip push. Take top row. Someone has to come hold me. Thank you. take it. Hopefully don't lose. Now you melt it really fast. And then EQ it. His stand aside didn't let me get my Q damage off. Oh my god, the cannon. The hero. Good slow from Kalenet. He might still be dead. Oh, I know. They got him. Nice job. I'm gonna work on BF sword. Get a Bloodthirster next. Excuse me. Oh, I need some water. Be right back. What if I AFK for 30 seconds and came back and we lost when I was getting water? Like the game was just, the defeat screen. Oh my god, I'd be so sad. Hunter till BT. Coming, friends! Oh my god. Ally has been slain. The throws. If my Q hit here, I would have flashed to the wall and killed him. But it missed, so I backed out. And I'm back here. Actually, I can push up another way. I can life steal really easily off the creeps. I could have been more aggressive in that fight, too. Should have stopped them from getting the inhib. Oh well. My bad. Let's just go full damage. I ain't no baby. I'm doing it big. We have mid inhib down now, which kinda sucks. This is a really good team fight for us, though. Okay, has red. Coming out. Pretty sure I got a defense with him there. We do it big around here. If they focus me and I die, I'm gonna cry. That's good though. Alright, pick up the penna and mosey back to our base. Clear the wave before the turrets go down. One second. Yeah, we get blue. You get double BT like a man. We can go for Baron now, so I just ward over the wall. He didn't try flashing the shit on me, I think. Alright, so we can just poke him. Oh shit, I almost lagged out. Almost half health. Oh, you can melt this thing so fast. They might push mid though. Start that fight. They're gonna push into our base, I think. We're probably gonna lose this game after I get a penna. That's the sad thing. I need some. He's just stalling the recall. They're just going for the base. Oh my god. We lost. That was a good Skarner flash halt. I think we should have just backed off. That was silly. Yeah, I think we lost. Oh wait? No, that came. No! Don't cue him, auto! Oh my god, he threw so hard. If I had a QSS for Skarner, that'd be fine. But I just got isolated from the team and Skarner just flash ulted me and I just got basically comboed. Nami bubble, Jarvan. If Jarvan's ult didn't like one shot me there, I probably would have been able to lifesteal through his damage and kill him. And that's the sacrifice I made by going for an all damage build. If I picked up like a GA or something, that would have been fine. But I don't know. Yeah, I probably should have got like a QSS or something there. Whatever. Solo queue build. Just for funsies. It did cost me a bit though in the last team fight. I think what we should have done was just poke down mid, but then we like went into Baron pit, let them push mid when our inhib came back up, and then we got ourselves in a really bad spot for the fight where we should have just like aggressively pushed mid while I had blue buff.